If you've been losing your hair, you've probably tried things like biotin and collagen and other nutrients, but there may be a dietary supplement that you have not tried, and it has some surprising research. That supplement is called MSM, which stands for methylsulfonylmethane. Now, MSM is a supplement I usually see in dietary supplements marketed to improve arthritis pain relief, and there is some research on that. However, today I want to talk about the intriguing research on MSM promoting hair growth. Here's the study that has gotten everyone's attention. It involves 41 men and women, they're in their 40s, and they're dealing with hair loss caused by a condition called telogen effluvium, which is essentially stress-induced hair loss. And I'm not just talking about emotional stress here. Several things can cause telogen effluvium, and that includes rapid weight loss, some medications, menopause, and thyroid conditions. So there's a lot of things that can trigger this stress-induced type of hair loss. So the investigation is pretty straightforward. These men and women are given 1,000 milligrams of MSM each day, and the study lasts for 4 months. Okay, what happens? Some pretty interesting results. About 75% of these people are reporting less hair loss after just 45 days. This increases to over 80% less hair loss after the 120-day study. At the same time, over 90% of the people are also reporting new hair growth. And it appears to get better still because over 80% of these people are reporting that MSM is associated with thicker hair. Now that's all fine and good, but the proof's in the pudding. Can we actually see the differences in the hair growth of these individuals? And fortunately, these researchers have indeed provided some before and after pictures. So here is a before and after picture of one of the men in this study, where on the left you can see him before he started taking MSM supplements, and on the right is that same guy 120 days later. Now, I don't know about you, but I can absolutely see more hair growth and coverage on the scalp after using MSM for 120 days. And here is another guy who was in this investigation. Again, the picture on the right you see was after he was using MSM supplements for 4 months. Just as before, you can also see more hair growth and better coverage on the scalp. Oh, and by the way, check out my other videos if you want to see before and after pictures for other hair growth supplements too. Okay, so if you're still with me, you're wondering what supplement were they actually using in this study, and the name of the supplement was called OptiMSM. This supplement has been around for a long time, and I've seen it in other dietary supplements. So fortunately, this supplement is not expensive, so definitely don't spend a lot to get a hold of it. I will link to a product below that I've investigated myself that I like to get you started so you can compare prices on your own. Also, when you are looking for a supplement, look for one that's giving you 1,000 milligrams per serving. You can get this stuff as a capsule or as a powder if you're like me and you don't like swallowing capsules. Now, are there any downsides to this study? One in particular jumped out at me, and that is there was no placebo group. Personally, I would have liked it if half the people got a placebo and half the people got MSM, so we can compare and contrast. That said, these before and after pictures are pretty impressive. Now, those who have read this study may also have noticed that the lead researcher in this investigation works for the company that makes this dietary supplement. That also could be a potential downside. However, I've read this study and I don't really see any problems with it. Okay, so you have telogen effluvium and you want to see if MSM will help regrow your hair. Here's what I suggest. First, before you take anything, grab your cell phone. Take some pictures of your scalp right now. Then try an MSM supplement for several months. And also, while you're doing this, take pictures of your scalp every month, same areas, so you can see how well MSM is working for you. And if you did that, let me know what happened.